But he proceeded, went to the casino area, and then he fired. Sa taas. Warning shot, sending more people. And at this point, the evacuation protocols have been initiated by the security management team. And then he started burning the tables. If you observe, he was carrying with him bottles. We are determining if it's kerosene or gasoline. In one continuous movement, ito yung ginagawa ng attacker. He even had a lighter with him. If you'll see, the blaze was very immediate. And then he entered a private salon. Again, towards the area, towards the, another table. He was... He torched the slot machines again. And then, this is the bar 180. He again fired shots. LED towards the place. Doused kerosene or gasoline into the carpet. Yan. Sinunog niya na naman yung ano, yung mga slot machines. So really. Then he went to the back of the house. That's where the cage area is. Yeah, he will force his way in by firing on doors and kicking. Nag-reload pa siya, change mag pa siya. So it's really determined. Forward mode. Okay. Oh, yun, napasok niya na. He couldn't find cash. So he's looking at the chips. Choosing the high denomination plaques. So there, that establishes the angle of robbery.